today my junior honors physics classes were launching catapults, trying to throw cans of Spam as far as possible. So they all had a lot of different designs, some with counterweights, some with elastic bands, to try and throw the cans as far as possible. We had many that were throwing at 5 to 10 meters, and we had several that were throwing it out close to 40 or 50 meters, and our best catapult today threw it 73 meters. So it's a good end of the year project that puts together all the things that we've been looking at with forces and motion, energy, and just kind of ties it all together, and they get about a month or a month and a half to build these catapults at home, and gives them a chance to do some hands-on design and work, and get to use power tools, which they all enjoy also.
I'm Cameron Downs, so this is our trebuchet. We started out with a plan that we searched on Google, and we kind of just got a basic idea of the concept, how it worked, the physics involved. Next step was we bought the materials and kind of put it together, test fired it, and it was basically a lot of trial and error. The first time we tried it, the arm broke, and we had to go out and buy more materials for it. We spent 2 weekends working on it. Here's the end result, 160 feet.
Yeah, that was our plan.
We were going for gold.